got to start challenging your radio station. You know, it's MTV that's programming your minds, and all these VH1s and all these other type of programs that's making you think this is all about hip-hop. And many people today don't even know what hip-hop, the word, means. Hip-hop is the whole cultural movement of the word, meaning the B-boys, the B-girls, the aerosol writers, the graffiti writers, the DJs, the MC, and that fifth element that holds it all together, which is knowledge. And this is not what they teach you on these radio stations, these medias, and these TV shows.
What we see on television and hear on the radio is controlled by this industry, and it's not the core, it's not the root. Like, the core is here right now. The core is here. Like, there's somebody who can probably ill out on this cardboard right now, and it's crazy. You know, they just, it's like, I always look at it like a tree. It's like you have the root and you have the branches. You know what I'm saying? Like, what we see on television and hear on the radio are like the tip of the edge of the branches. You know what I'm saying? But the root always, always stays strong. You know, it's just whether or not you check it for it, or, you know, that's what it is, though.
And don't worry about what's all over mainstream and stuff like that, because like Large Pro said, that's at the end of the branch of the tree, and that's, that fruit is going to drop, you know what I'm saying? I don't hate the game, you know what I'm saying? I make it work for me, that's all, you know what I mean?
We need more people to organize, and when you're in these schools of thoughts, to come out and start taking positions in these so-called areas of music industry or political power that y'all could bring about, to bring about change. Like I said, you know, if we keep sitting here and we don't organize and do something, then there always would be people controlling the masses of the people, always controlling your minds.
The main thing I learned about the UK and Japan and Europe is y'all embrace the culture and the music so deep that half the time I don't even want to go back to the United States, because they don't even understand the movement no more. You as the people gotta just honestly educate yourself to know what's trash and what's real.
So if y'all sit back and y'all just let this keep going, and none of y'all stand up and challenge your stations or these video shows by calling them up, sending them letters, then you deserve what you get.